Yeah. We have to be quick because I know as soon as they got the door, JoJo's gonna start making mess. Because he's gonna wanna go with them, you know? And he can't go. Yeah, they're not leaving yet. Oh, what, you're gonna wait for them?
Well, I must say, I have my own fun. Don't worry about that. Must visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon, and we should have a tremendous game of football. Every reason to believe this will be excitingly.
Thank you, Derek. Just flicking through my notes at this one. Everything pointing to a really lively matchup this is. Fingers crossed, eh?
This is Vidal. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And the lineup for the home side. 4-3-3, but perhaps not as we usually know it.
So a very narrow look about the forward line and the strong three in midfield. The width going forward will be provided by the fullbacks, who will need to be on the game today, both offensively and defensively.
Oh, where are you going, Carl Walker? Carl Walker is the worst right back, fam. I'm not going to lie to you. He's actually cracker, fam.
He read it well, but still work to do.
He's rubbish. I'm going to put back Pereira. I want to get back a better version
this
of him.
Is the lineup for the visitors
use
today.
Him because he just
pretty
can't
well
walk with
this. Balance this formation, Lee.
Yeah, he's just not good.
4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but he can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10 who will be given a free roll.
Oh, come on, lads. You're moving slow.
Vidal passing, but losing out of that battle of wits. Well, time doesn't stand still in football. It seems like only yesterday he was actually signing for the club, but today marks his 400th appearance.
Consistency, Derek, that's what it takes to play these amount of games. It really is an achievement. You've got to churn the performances out week in, week out, make sure that manager picks you every week. He's an 8 out of 10 player, does brilliant job every single week.
Vidal. Ben Yedder, quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Now Mo Salah. Wijnaldum, Son. Is it going to end up being productive for them?
Oh, come on, man. Nah, man. Son is on drugs, man. I don't know how you don't bury that. Nah, man. That's Son, man. How are you going to say that's me? What do I do differently than any other time? Than any other time.
And now a throw in. Nelson Semedo has it. This is Vidal.
Neymar. Yeah. What kind of question is that?
Couldn't keep it.
By now, them is really shit. It's not shit, but like.
De Bruyne. Well, it's De Bruyne for the chance.
Come on, Kevin.
And this time, it's in. The opening goal of the game, then. Kevin De Bruyne. Messi. De Jong, Mbappe. Oh, a vital interception. Van Dijk.
Griezmann shit.
Koeman on the ball.
I'm telling you shit.
Guardiola.
Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Son. Son. Top-notch defending, but the chance still there. Son.
No, he's not offside.
Oh, offside is the decision. It must have been very closely.
Well, yeah, the linesman's got the best view of them all. I think he got that right.
Nelson Semedo. Here's Ben Yedder. Nelson Semedo has it. De Jong. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. This is Salah. Wijnaldum. De Bruyne now. Son.
Oh, Marv. From Varane. Dead.
De Jong. Messi. Mendy. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Patient build-up at the moment. De Jong. Mbappe.
Well, that's risky.
Bye, Marvin.
See ya.
Sadio Mane now.
Ter Stegen.
And in the end, he's run out of space.
Or Black Stephen as well.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position.
Yeah, but really, not me, no.
He knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. It's the high-pressure, high-intensity approach.
Oh, Marv, you're mad, fam. Why would you try and force that? It's unnecessary as well. It's giving away back possession.
Now Neymar. Messi.
It's giving back possession, man. It's giving back possession. That was so dumb. Why did I force a pass through the middle there? No need.
Let's have a look at that again. The keeper thinks he's good enough, but he hasn't. It's just gone past him. He does get a touch on it, though.
Absolutely no need for that. City, 95 minutes on.
We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes.
Okay, see you later. Thanks for visiting.
On the ball, Guardiola.
See you later.
De Bruyne. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield.
So silly. Should have scored 2 though, man. Son, I don't know what Son was doing that.
Bye.
Nay, fam. Nay. I'm gonna put all the feeling in it. I was composed. What do you mean? Can I say I just put man on the floor? I said, put man on the floor. Everything. Exactly. And the shot was there, feeling composed as well. He wasn't composed. His composure was too low or something.
Neymar wishes he had that passing opportunity back.
Oh, Marv, man. You're being silly. You're being very silly.
Nelson Semedo has it.
You're being very silly.
Here's Ben Yedder. This is Vidal.
I don't give him no easy possession.
And here's Ben Yedder. De Jong. Here's Mbappe. Can they take the lead here?
Give him an easy possession. Easy possession. Easy possession.
Well, take another look at this now. There's nothing much really the keeper can do. It was good play to get in that position. Dear. He's not going to miss from there.
Right, well, 2-1 it is here. De Bruyne. Can they switch to an even higher gear? Mane. Son. Now Mane moving the ball effectively.
The hosts have really controlled possession, but they have to create more. They have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Wijnaldum. Good numerical situation.
Power ref, yeah, it has to be. Yeah, because he shouldn't have won the ball. I turned away from him.
He awarded a free kick for that. De Bruyne now. Wijnaldum. Here's Salah. Effective challenge. Ben Yedder
won the ball. Wow. I thought that was flipping
Mike. Magnificently and intercepted.
For Van Dijk.
Half an hour remaining then.
Yeah. Must have.
Wijnaldum. Sadio Mane now. Guardiola. Now Son. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Wijnaldum.
Oh.
Well, are you all right?
And now they have the ball again.
Fuck's sake, man. The man on the edge of the box is right there. You're going to pass him to some any... Oh, my God.
Here's Mbappe. Oh, a vital interception. It's with Alex Telles. Sadio Mane now. Sadio Mane, useful looking attack this.
I let go of the button.
De Jong.
That's why he bars me then.
Neymar. Frankie De Jong. And the attacking options appear plentiful. Not problematic for the keeper. He's protecting it well. Sadio Mane now.
I said no composure now. You know I'm the composure king for.
Good technique displayed. He has teammates to play it to. Alex Telles has it. Now Son. And they deal with the threat this time. Mane, De Bruyne, Guardiola, Wijnaldum, Guardiola. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man.
Curtis.
And a goal, the equaliser.
See, man, them like Salah don't let man down, fam. Son.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Vidal, De Jong, Messi. Now here's Arturo Vidal.
Well, the home fans are doing their best to try to urge the players on to get this winner. Will it come?
I've kept it in! Oh my days, ref. I want to see VAR and that. That's not gone out. There's no way the ball's going all out of play there. No way.
Lionel Messi.
No way is that gone out of play.
Here's Mbappe. Messi. Well, I must say he acquitted himself well under pressure. De Jong.
Don't give me no Messi nonsense. Oh, Neymar either. I forgot. There's too many nonsense guys in there.
Can they get in behind them?
Hey!
Mbappe?
Yeah. Don't give me no, I said there, no Messi nonsense, then boom, straight to Neymar. Miss. Hey, no Neymar nonsense either. Don't give me.
Koeman?
Yeah, fam.
Guardiola.
He's got the whole squad still.
And now Kevin De Bruyne.
Neymar. Go on. There you go. Game over. There you go. There you go, Son. Salah.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no. There's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Get him.
Showing a willingness to attack as they must.
Yes, fine. Now Durham loves that. It's over now. It's over. There.
It's done. And the referee says,
good game. Hey, you got. Nah. You can't blow the whistle there. That was a tackle. Yeah, and I've done the same thing. The referee realized it was a mistake the first time, and that's why I let Van Aldum do it this time. You know what I mean? Hey, come on.
Potentially a night of excitement ahead at one of the most famous stadia in world football. We are at Anfield here in Liverpool. I'm Derek.
Great. Kay.
My co-commentator is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And we should have a pulsating game of football for you. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot. Fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
What, that is dating this model? Oh my days, Tuman. Hey.
Running with the ball confidently.
Yeah, but who is he though? Is he Benny someone though?
Messi.
Oh, he's a model as well.
De Jong. Now Neymar. So the initial for the home side. 4-3-3, but perhaps not as we usually know it.
So a very narrow look about the forward line and a strong three in midfield.
That's a press L1, yeah.
Provided by the
and he doesn't what's good.
Who will need to be on the game today, both offensively.
No, thanks for that, sorry, because you know that was a. Oh my, what's going on, man? Why have I played? Why have I played? What's all this?
Mbappe.
What's all this? It's like the players are trying to give each other chances, but what's going on?
Intercepted. And introducing the visitors lineup today. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them. But it also gives you three supporting players.
Oh, come on, man.
Central striker.
It's got to be a father.
Here's Ben Yedder. Well, sometimes, Lee, a statistic really makes you sit up and take notice. How about this one? His 400th appearance for the club. Quite the accomplishment.
It's a really, really fabulous achievement to play 100 games.
I know you think I don't think you're going to stay on your left foot, innit?
400 games, he deserves all the plaudits.
Yeah, double blast there, fam.
Enjoy the day.
Sadio Mane now. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming.
Yeah. No.
Messi.
Yeah, I know. No, but the thing is, I know you know that about me, because I always tell you that I go into people's struggle for. You know what I'm saying?
Vidal, De Jong, moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment.
I always tell you that's why Griezmann is caca, because I just stay on his left foot, everyone forces him on his left. So I know you know I do that. You get me?
This is Vidal. Messi.
Offside.
Just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials.
Hey, ref. What's that? That's a dangerous play.
This is Salah.
Salah. Come on, Salah. You should be able to bounce Mendy, man. Should be able to bounce Mendy and get the possession.
And it's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next?
Yeah.
And the danger clear. Sadio Mane now racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they take advantage of the situation? preferring to go infield.
Are you mad, man? The flipping man at the edge of the box.
Salah, Son.
There you go.
Son. And a goal it is.
There you go.
Keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change. 1-0 then.
This is why Kyle Walker is rubbish as well. Look how far ahead of him he puts that pass.
Walker. Wijnaldum now. And moving the ball nicely. To go for it, wins the ball.
Richie defeat, come on, man. There was never no Richie defeat, man. Come on, Richie's not on my level. Richie's not on my level, Chris. I don't know why he let you lot gas him or gas you lot up about.
So 2-0 now. And you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Son, well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Guardiola, great tackle.
Well done, Pep. Man, I'm asking if Pep's good, you know. Pep is a baller here. Hey, what's going on in there?
Pep Guardiola. De Bruyne now.
No.
Mane. It did look good for them, but not to be.
Come on, Koeman.
Messi.
I pressed forward anyway.
Ben Yedder. Messi.
Well done, Van Dijk. What Nine Adam say?
There
you go. Oh, finesse, man.
What a save. Goodness. Oh, it's brilliant.
Come on.
Every part of your body to save the ball. Doesn't
finesse.
Matter.
There's not no finesse on this. That's caca, son, man.
But he's gone short with it. Wijnaldum. Mane.
And I win it now then. Don't let him get away. Don't let him get away.
Go, really. He's being closed down. De Jong. Neymar. Here's Mbappe.
The fourth official is indicated.
The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Frankie De Jong. Fluency of movement. And he was in the right place to intercept.
Fuck off, Son. Oh, you're lucky that's the end of the game, man. Yeah, Salah. What is that pass?
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Lionel Messi. Vidal passing, but losing out in that battle of wits. On the ball, Guardiola. Son. Son with the pass, but not what he had in mind.
Win that.
Not much time to make up his
yes. mind. Yes. Ref! No, ref. He went over after he lost the ball. He then dives there, though. That bought that foul. He bought the foul still. He bought the foul.
Vidal, Messi, Ben Yedder.
Chris, what are you doing Saturday?
A chance to whip it in. Now here's Arturo Vidal.
Yeah.
And it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product.
Oh. I know. I thought you. I know you was looking at Salah, okay. So I was like, "Yeah, let me." Yeah. Yeah. Ah, oh, nice keeping. Save this. Yes, Ter Stegen. Yeah, you got me that time. You got me. Yeah, he didn't do no feelings, Savage. That's what he is. He didn't,
De Bruyne. Moving into the advanced position.
Son, come to the ball. That's a fake shot, man, Son. If he fake shot there, he's gone. He's killed.
Vidal. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Here's Mbappe. Frankie de Jong. Ben Yedder. Messi.
That's bullshit. Because I tackled him and he still got the ball. No, yeah, if you want, I don't, yeah. If you want to come, it's up to you still. No, no, you don't have to pay. I don't have to pay. Not unless you're signing up. If you want to sign up to the team, then yeah. Oh my god. No, it's not even aggressive like that in that sense to get
rid of. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Neymar. Can they hit on the break? Wijnaldum. De Bruyne. Son. And a very good challenge.
There you are. That's offside, no ref?
On the scent of something hey, positive. Watch.
Look at Ben Yedder.
Here's Mbappe.
There you go. Yeah.
Messi.
Bam. I know he's going to pass it to him, man. But the passes are just, it's like the passes are just perfect enough that the man are just not moving to get to the ball. Fuck you, no.
Counter attacking very much an option. Son.
Get out the way, man, money.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Cutting the ball back. Guardiola. Mane!
Mane! Sadio!
It's in! They're looking really relaxed.
Sadio!
And not giving the opposition much of a
come on, Sadio, don't play games, fam.
Well, as you can see, the keeper's done his best. Come on, shit. From there. He's not going to miss that one.
No shortage of goals on this match. 3-1. Running with the ball confidently. Yeah, Walker, Wijnaldum now, and Dijk, Koeman on the ball, Pep Guardiola. It's with Alex Teres. Space afforded him. Well read to ease the pressure. Son.
Penalty ref. Oh my god. How's it not penalty ref? How can he stop me from behind? I'm trying to shoot and then he chips over the ball. That's a penalty, referee. Come on, man. Oh my god, that's a penalty.
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. On the ball, Guardiola. This is Salah. He's enjoying space.
Ah, too much, man. Too much. Oh, how's he? How's he not get that?
Neymar.
Look how slow that ball was.
Messi. De Bruyne. And Mohamed Salah now. And they don't have the ball, but not anymore.
Yes, Nana. No, I didn't, but he's already eating it now, so you can share it with him if you want some. Do you want some?
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent.
Okay, so why come telling me about it then?
Guardiola. Now Son. A highly purposeful attack this. The emphasis on getting the ball.
Look at this, man!
Frankie de Jong.
I don't understand how they don't intercept the pass sometimes. You better intercept that one.
We wonder who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. Virgil van Dijk. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest.
Okay, cool. make my substitutions now. I know you scored, Sadio, but I'm going to take you off because you're tired, man. But you've done your job. So you know you can take the applause from the crowd. Take the applause from the crowd. Oh, it's my ball. Nice.
Here's Renato Sanchez. Now Felipe Anderson. Sanchez. Can he deliver accurately?
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
And Politano with it. Going well.
Oh, wow. You got the ball for me. How?
Now here's Arturo Vidal.
Yes, strong injury. What up, GG's.